We'll be right back. Hello, NYC.
How you fuckers doing tonight in New York City, man? I don't know.
Wide awake in New York.
Thank you. wanna see some more action. Come on.
Oh,
There's room for everybody.
And nothing wrong with that.
Feel free to keep it going, man. For Lane.
Let's hear it for Lane, man. Come on. Keep that going right over to William Duvall here, if you can ask.
Right on to you.
You're welcome. You know, we've taken this show all over the world now, and I'm always really grateful, man. You know, it's really a cool thing to be able to connect with people and stuff, man, and to show up and have everybody here, man, digging it. It's a very powerful thing. Thank you very much.
That's just something I'm feeling down.
I needed a New York City boot in my ass tonight.
New York City!
So, shall we continue?
Yeah.
Checked into his fine New York City hotel today to find a shitty Sesame Street diaper wedge behind his door. So that's a much nicer welcome. Thank you. This next song we did at the Unplugged show here in New York City. And we kind of just kind of worked it up on the spot. So we'll do it again here.
Thank you.
I hear some singing out there. You guys ready to get in on that a little bit more? Come on, man. Give me something. Come on, let's hear you. All right.
It's all right, and I'm not.
How you feeling about your rock show? We got one more for you like this.
Thank you. Where's the pussy motherfucker that's throwing a fucking full beer up here?
If you're mad enough to come up here, I'll kick your ass right on this fucking stage. Thank you. Good night.
Pissed off, but made that people fucking hot for him. Maybe not. Somebody threw beer on stage.
You guys want some more tunes?
The guy that threw the beer, I mean, this is New York City, man. I mean, it's not only kind of stupid, it's a waste of like a $12 fucking beer, right? If we were like in, you know, Milwaukee, I get it. I mean, come on, dude, you're a fucking clown.
What a fucking pussy, throwing it from the dark, too.
I mean, if it was a Pabst Blue Ribbon,
like I said, man.
New York Heineken.
The offer still stands. If your ball's enough to stand up here, I'll get the fucking shit out of you on the stage. You guys ready to fucking close this out, right? Let's hear it louder.
Thank you very much.
New York City, we got one more.